area of the rectangle. So in the last lesson, we were trying to calculate the area of the rectangle by counting the number of 1 centimeter square. Can you remember that?
Yes!
Very good. Now, the number of 1 centimeter square, in order to find the total number of the 1 centimeter square in this rectangle. For the length we can see here is 2 centimeters. Why did I say 2 centimeters? How many 1 centimeter square can